for benighted children. It is I, the land, your house of matriarch. Even though you accept the truth of the spark in your heart, you rain for me.
Follow me, my disciple. For today the children of the Spark have found a new home. In this mighty cathedral, we shall devote our minds, bodies, and souls to the almighty Spark. Here, we shall honor the Harbingers and torture those heathens who dare defy us. Because, as forgiving as the Spark can be, it will not abide those who challenge our authority. Now! The glorious punishment shall begin!
My brethren found something amazing in the wreckage of Flight 221. Nanites, incredibly pure and evolved like nothing I've ever seen. Truly, they must be the sworn sacred harbingers foretold to redeem us all. Something lures me ever closer to them. At night, I hear them speak in many voices, begging me to become their vessel. My mind is reeling with possibilities. If we can harvest their power, then I shall become immortal.
Just dirt walk.
Drainage procedure in progress. Please wait.
True, Mother? Yes, Eli. We have indeed found the sacred spark. Those pathetic Creole fools won't be a match for our loyal soldiers. The hour of darkness is creeping ever closer. With this power at our fingertips, we shall remake the Earth in our own image. You know why animals survive and evolve? Because unlike us, they are in touch with their environment. It's not about nature, son. Not anymore. We're surrounded by nothing but technology. Yet we can't even hear its voice or feel its beating heart. If humans want to survive, they have to become one with the world around them.
Yes, Mother. The spark will strike! The world will change!
Warned us about you.
Thank you.
Welcome to my secret chamber of trials and tribulations, disciple. I've been waiting for your arrival. I reckon you've come for the initiation. That's what they all do. Nobody ever visits old brother Quizman for a social call. There's only one step left on your road to enlightenment. Three questions tell the cathedral's truth. Answer them, or burn in eternal damnation. Fail the exam thrice in a row, and you shall face my righteous wrath. Don't worry, I won't judge you, no matter the result. The almighty Spark, however, will. Praise the Spark! I'll be praying for your success. You are supposed to tell me, disciple. Are you trying to cheat your way through my holy exam? Are you trying to cheat your way through my most holy gauntlet of faith tests? If you haven't studied the sacred catechisms, you'd better catch up fast. Explore the cathedral, inspect your surroundings, and become one with the truth of the Spark. And don't come back before filling your mind and soul with facts. Very well. Have you opened your eyes to the Spark's divinity? Studied the holy murals to behold its glorious shape? Tell me what the almighty Spark looks like. Interesting. Very interesting indeed. You think you know about our history, don't you? If you do, I'm sure you remember which acolyte was boiled to death by an unholy interloper. Interesting. Very interesting indeed. Now you think you know it all, don't you? That smarmy grin on your face says it all. So, I have only one thing to say. The Spark will strike. Your answers intrigued me, disciple. But did they impress me? We shall see. You got everything right. You've proven your faith like a true believer. By the power bestowed upon me, I anoint you. You're a true child of the Spark. Now, take this weapon and spread our holy gospel all around Jericho. Soon, the world shall bow before our might.
Et vitam doxet ad praenuntiae, et erit quasi unus homo apparatus, et russus scintilla ad olvitque mundus erit. Ex benignis aventurum salutari nostro proveniet, cum mortuorum et vitam doxet ad praenuntiae, et erit quasi unus homo apparatus, et russus scintilla ad olvitque mundus erit. Ex benignis aventurum salutari nostro proveniet, cum mortuorum.
Everyone dies. Like withering flowers, we decay little by little, until all that remains is dust. When I was a young man, I thought myself immortal. Such arrogance, thinking you have all the time in the world. But with every passing year, the speeding train we call time went faster and faster. Soon, life seemed to be slipping through my fingers like grains of sand. That's when I was told the truth. Was told what I had long suspected. My days were numbered. Time is a luxury I no longer have. Humanity is a monster. Soon, the only true truth. Eternal life. Or oblivion. We shall greet the new dawn with open eyes. Me, Mother, and little Johnny. If we can save him soon, everyone will understand.
the inevitable.
Stop the ritual, murderer!
Oh!
walks amongst us, befouling our most holy sanctuary. The one who struck down our beloved.
You killed little Johnny!
Mankind will be delivered.
soon, the Anointed One will return. Together with the Harbingers, Brother Eli shall walk this earth once more. Arise, my son!
I have seen the light.
Take the spark and bring forth the new dawn, Eli.
Yes! The power!
Thank you.